Today, the most frequently performed cosmetic surgical procedure for women is breast augmentation, which is breast enlargement. When we're considering a procedure like that for a patient, we have to decide what type of implant to put in. Today, we have two broad categories. One is saline and one is silicone. But now today, most women are asking for silicone implants. We still do saline in properly selected patients, but when we're talking about silicone in the patients, we're getting more and more questions about different types of silicone implants. For example, today we have a lot of questions about the so-called gummy bear implant. Well, gummy bear implant is an implant where the silicone on the inside has about the same consistency as a piece of gummy bear candy. So if you cut a piece of gummy bear candy in half, it just falls apart. Nothing really comes out. And so the gummy bear implant is that type of consistency. The gummy bear implant is considered cohesive gel. But on the other hand, the other two manufacturers on the market have also a cohesive gel implant, but they're just a little bit less cohesive. So it's somewhat similar to the gummy bear, but not quite as solid when it's cut in half. When you feel these together, this one might feel a touch firmer, the gummy bear one, than this one, but it's very hard to tell the difference. So in trying to determine what's the best implant to put into a patient, it's important to have this discussion and let them decide which one they feel most comfortable with, because both will give a very satisfactory outcome.